मॅडम म्हज्या म्हजे कलीग आसा भारतीय जनता पार्टीचे MLA आसा, दुसरो कोण कितें उलयता हें म्हाका, हांव म्हाजो व्यू मांडटा, हांवें म्हजें मत मांडटा. आनी जेन्ना सरकार म्हणून ओवरऑल जेन्ना हांव पळयतां कोण आमदार कोण मंत्री कितें काम करता, कारण हांव जाणा मॅडम कशा पद्दतीची डॅवलॉपमेंट आपल्या कॉन्स्टिट्युएन्सीन वेवस्थीत रित्या मायन्युटली करपाक करता, करपाचें इंटेन्शन आसा आनी वेरियस फॉलोअप करता हें हांव जाणा. त्या खातीर हांवें स्पेसिफिकली म्हणजे मॅडमी हांवें बेश्टो मॅडमींक प्रेज करपाक जाय आनी लोकांक बरें दिसपाक जाय म्हणून न्ही, शी इज रियली डुईंग इट म्हणून सांगलां हांवें. हांवें तिका प्रेज करपा खातीर न्ही आनी लोकांक सांगपाक करता.
सो तुवें म्हाजो क्वेश्चन आयकुना, तुमच्याच हितूंचो मंत्रीमंडळाचो मंत्री आनी जो प्रोटोकॉल मिनिस्टर आसा माविन गुदिन्हो, तेणें पयर तिका म्हणलें हांगसर कांय डेवलॉपमेंट करूं ना, तेजेर तुका कितें म्हणपाचें आसा? आनी ती एक शिफ्टींग ऑफ द पंचायत आशिल्लें त्या दिसा प्रोटोकॉल
कमेंट करपाचो. सरकारान मंत्री आशिल्लो 12 तेन्नाच्यान तेच्यानी मॅडमीन उलयता आसतनाय सांगलें की हो प्रोजेक्ट जो आसा तेन्नाच्यान तेच्यानी स्टार्ट केल्लो. सो डॅट खूब बरें दिसता की मॅडम हो प्रोजेक्ट कंप्लीट करता आसतना, मॅडमीन हो प्रोजेक्ट कंप्लीट करपा खातीर ऑल्दो हेल्थ मिनिस्टर आनी हांव आसाच, बट ताच्या बरोबर मॅडम कंटिन्युअसली तिणी फॉलोअप करून एक एंड एवरीथींग सिलेक्ट करपाक सुद्दां तिणी इनिशिएटीव घेतला. डॅट इज देर मातानीचो ड्रीम आसलो आज फुलफील कंप्लीट जालो लोकां खातीर.
एक सर तुवें
आय कॅन से टुडे दॅट आय हॅव फुलफील्ड वन ऑफ द ड्रीम्स ऑफ लेट मतानी सादानी. And I say that it is his dream because it was he who planned this project along with the consultant Shalini Saxena. As I said in my speech, I remember how many hours they spent with the laptop planning, adding, subtracting infrastructure. And today this very same infrastructure is completed and inaugurated. As you must have seen, it is providing the people of Korthalling constituency and the neighboring villages with basic medical facilities and special facilities like the STEMI center, the trauma center. Besides the casualty, we have the dialysis room, we have the mammography room, every facility. I no longer look at this as a public health center. I almost consider it as a full-fledged hospital because it has all the necessary medical facilities. Besides, it has 7 OPDs, and I have been promised by the Honorable Minister for Health, Sri Vishwajit Rane, that he will see that he provides specialists for every OPD, and they will be attending the patients once a week. So I'm looking forward to that facility also. And I must thank both our Chief Minister, Dr. Pramod Sawant, and our Health Minister, Sri Vishwajit Rane, because they have gone out of their way to give Kasauli PHC all the medical infrastructure essential. In fact, I still remember the meetings that the health minister organized, and I like the way he functions, when he says this has to happen, he means business and things happen. And also let us not forget one very, very important factor, that we are still in the COVID times, and the COVID pandemic has put a lot of stress and strain on the financial aspect of the government. Nevertheless, funds were made available by the Honorable Chief Minister, and that is precisely the reason we have a fully completed Kasauli Health Center that will benefit the villagers of Kasauli, all the other villages in Korthalling constituency, and also the neighboring villages that fall under Kasauli PHC. Thank you.